Tarantulas have a very mild temperament when they're not hassled, but once one is being messed with, there's no doubt that it is not happy. He will rear back on his hind legs, pick up his front pedipalps, the two here, and then his two front legs, and in some cases, show you the fang. Here's my fangs, you wanna mess with me, is what he's saying. Sometimes they can even squeeze them and almost like see a drop of venom come out of it. That's how irritated they get. And they will hold that posture where they will show you what's gonna go on underneath their body, which is their fangs are going to envenomate you if you come any closer to me. Some of them do it instantly. Cobalt blue tarantulas, my God, in a millisecond, they are putting their defensive mechanisms up and saying, here I am. And that was just a strike right there. He tried to envenomate the sharpie. Right, he's not happy, this red rump that we have here today. Now, other tarantulas will do that, and then he's starting to. He'll turn around then and flick his hairs. Instead of using his venom on you, he doesn't want to use his venom defensively. He uses his venom to eat and to digest his prey, so he tends to want to conserve it. Oftentimes, a bite from a tarantula when he's trying to attack you is a dry bite. He didn't give you any venom. He just bit you and said, get away from me. So you know he's going to attack because he rears up, and then if he turns around and shows you his abdomen, which most people call the rump or the butt, right? If he turns around and shows you his rump, then you really know he's mad. The next thing that's gonna happen is the hair is gonna get flicked off of there in your face, and you've got one ticked off tarantula.